Okay, guys, we're sitting here in Barbourville, Kentucky, and this is Flem D. Sampson, 1875 to 1967. This Kentucky governor, born in Laurel County, attended Union College, began law practice here. Among partners was Caleb Powers, accused assassin of William Gorbel. Sampson served as county and district judge on Kentucky Court of Appeals and as his chief justice as governor 1927 to 1931. Sampson had to face the problems of Great Depression, later practiced law here, buried in Barbourville Cemetery. This is Flem D. Sampson, 1875 to 1967. This is Barbourville, Kentucky. You are now officially on the map.